could blame it on the physical. I could blame it on your lips, your touch, your kiss, you know, real traditional. But your love's too original. You were anything but conventional. Baby, did you know that from the moment we fell in and knew we couldn't fall back, knew I'd always crawl back? Cause baby, it's the everything for me, for me, for me. Baby, it's the everything for me, for me, oh, for me. Cause baby, it's the everything for me, for me, for me. Baby, it's the everything for me. Me, yeah, for me.
Pretty, but coming from that pretty mouth, the truth is fitting. Cause you ain't never talking loud and you know plenty. You know what I'm talking about, cause you just get me. Yeah, you so pretty. If everything is dipped in gold, then baby it will never grow. Everything sweet ain't sugar-coated. What a lie, what a lie, what a lie, what a lie.
Only been a few hours, but it felt like days. Only been days, but it felt like months. Been gone for a year, only know like once. Fast when you do what you want. At this time, I'm doing what I want. Hope you know what you want.
My new bitch look like Tyler Perry, but she don't love me, she's too scary. My old bitch fun like Jackie Brown.
Oh, buddy.
I wanna know but she too down. Will you be my leading lady? I wanna contract deal, no maybe. In the meantime,
it's
not
going well, huh?
In some meantime,
I'll be doing what you want.
Crib by the beach like Odell. Oh, I'm all my killers don't tell. Shut down my mark of the New York the shelf. Now my bitch is digital Chanel. Will you be my leading lady? I wanna call you and get a little maybe. In the meantime,
it's not going well.
It's the meantime.
I'll be doing what you want. Only been a few hours, but it felt like days. Only been days, but it felt like months. Been gone for a year, only know like once. Life moves fast when you do what you want.
Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel, Life with Nunu. Before we get more into this video, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe if you already haven't. By that title and by that thumbnail, y'all already know I'm finna do a morning routine. Right now, currently, it is 5:30. And really tired, sleepy as fuck. But I'm finna get in the shower. And then after I get out the shower, I gotta fix my lashes up. And that's really it that I really gotta do. Brush my teeth, wash my face, do all that. But we just gonna hop in the shower so I won't waste no more time. no more time. But before I get in the shower, I wanted to give y'all what I use in the shower. So while I'm in the shower, so basically this is my school shower routine. Like, it's different shower routine. This is what I use when I put on. This is this native. It is coconut and vanilla. It smells so good. Like, oh my God, I wish I could smell it through the phone. And of course, some Dove. And this right here, this literally all I use when I get in the shower before I go to school. And y'all, don't mind this broke nail, because. But I'm gonna get back to y'all once I get out the shower. So y'all, I literally just got out the shower. I look like I need the leaves. Okay, so I'm finna brush my teeth and wash my face and stuff. And yeah, this is the soap that I use for my face. I put this on my face first, you know, to just look at my skin. I'm finna let y'all know and let y'all in on why I haven't been posting. Like, honestly, just to be real, I lost myself. And once I lost myself, I lost y'all too. I didn't forget. I know I still wanted to do it and stuff like that. It's just like, I lost it. So I was just like, Lord. But my goal 2024 is to actually be more consistent and be able to get more followers, get more views and stuff. Because it's something I really want to do. Like, YouTube not going to work out for the people who don't want to actually do it for real. Like, y'all don't understand. This is what I've been wanting to do since I was like 7. And I'm going to do it. And I'm going to accomplish, and I'm going to blow up off of it. Who is it to tell me that I can't do something? It's been plenty times where I couldn't do this because of this. I couldn't do that because of that. Now, I gotta be an independent person, because your whole life, you're not gonna depend on nobody. You gotta depend on yourself. You can't just go off nobody else's rules type shit. Because, yeah, my bad. Don't say nothing about me. Dry my hands off, and I'm gonna get it back wet. That was just too hot, and the paper towel gonna cool it down. But after that, I'm gonna get one of these, and I'm using hot water. But back to what I was saying, it's like something I really wanna do, and something I really wanna make money off of. Like, I don't know if y'all really understand. But y'all gotta give me, y'all just can't let me pick the videos and let me, I know I have to, but y'all gotta give me videos and like what to do sometimes, because I'm not gonna be able to think on my own a lot of time, because I don't be knowing what y'all want, stuff like that. So y'all gotta, of course, help me. So make sure y'all comment down below. What videos do y'all want to see? Or text my Instagram. Let me know some videos that y'all want to see. Some videos that y'all might want. And I'm going to give them to y'all. It's so hard trying to clean your nose. Why you got the nose rings on? Cause they so easy to fall off. Like, I mean, fall out. Like, one hit, them joints nowhere to be found. I swear, it's just so easy to. It's perfect. But now I'm finna brush my teeth. This is Y'all don't know what this is. This is his mouth. It helps your teeth just whiten up. And I'm really running out, but it's gonna be okay. There we go. I actually got that from TikTok shop. TikTok shop, and I'm gonna put the picture on the side of the thing and show y'all so y'all can go to this joint soon, because
they say time is.
This boy Anthony right here, he said, listen.
I'm from the bricks, we got a whole lot of bricks, you got a whole lot of tricks, and I want to see what you do. Say that you've been noticing, he ain't me. If I ever made you angry, girl, just know that it get better with time.
Best kept secret.
They say time is. She can't see her life without me, she's so blasted. Fuck that nigga, you can tell him that you must it. And she don't wanna go to sleep, she angry. Lately she been noticing he ain't me. I wish that we can change.
Okay. So, now when I get on there, I normally put on my clothes and stuff, but we gotta get your girl right, because
baby, look at these eyelashes. Do y'all see them? This one is just stuff coming at the bottom. This one ain't got no more. I gotta refill my lashes. So I'm finna do that before I put on my clothes, and I'm finna show y'all what I use with how I do my lashes. Okay, so first, I also got these off TikTok shop. Also got these off TikTok shop. These is the longer ones. These what I got on mostly. And then he got my bottom ones. Mm-hmm. Get all y'all right. Here's my bunting glue. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm. And you just gonna need some of this. And I'm gonna put it on this top. So y'all see, I know. Put it up on here. This side is already good. My lash is good. It's just my bottom ones came off. So I'm sorry y'all can't see, but y'all just gonna have to bear with me. But you just gonna put this on the bottom of your lashes. Okay. So y'all see, it's done now. They look so good. Okay, so now I'm finna switch to this eye. See how it is now? It's none.
So y'all, my lash is done, but I messed up right here, but I'm finna clean it up. My lashes are done. My lashes are done, and I washed my clothes last night, so I'm finna go get them out the dryer. And y'all, I also washed my backpack. I brought some wings to school, and y'all, they like had my backpack smelling like honey gold sauce. So I was like, yeah, I gotta wash this backpack. But I'm finna go get my clothes out the dryer, and I'm finna get ready.
Got a drop on this flexin' nigga. He from Tennessee. I had a thought. She be with this shit. She told me.
You a punk. Pull up at your spot. Walk up on it.
Got a drop on this flexin' nigga. He from Tennessee. I had a thought. She be with this shit.
Okay, so y'all, before I put on my clothes, I'm gonna show y'all exactly what I'm wearing. I'm wearing all black. It's normal. I just like wearing all black to school. But just got my stuff at the dryer. I was finna say the dryer machine. But I'm finna show y'all what I'm wearing. Okay, so I got these black jogging pants with these black long socks. My bra. Oh my god, my titty's so little. And this black tank top with this black, it's like a hoodie. Well, it's not no hoodie, it's like a pullover to be exact. But I'm gonna get back to y'all when I'm putting on my clothes. Okay, so finally I got on my clothes. And the only thing that I don't have on is my pullover and my shoes, but I'm finna put on some deodorant. This is the deodorant that I use when I'm out of my normal deodorant. I wear the Dove. Y'all know it. I ain't gonna put no picture on the screen. But if y'all know what Dove is, that's what I use. I use Dove. But then I'm gonna take some cocoa and just put this on my legs and do my thing. Don't want to be ashy, but now I'm finna go to the bathroom and do so with my hair and my face. Okay, so, hello. It is currently 6:20. Hold on, what is that? It is currently 6:20. So I'm gonna take this off of my. I got on all black. I'm gonna put on these right here, all black ones. This on my face. If y'all heard anything move, that's my mom. She getting ready too. And I'm finna put some Vaseline. Oh yeah, I got this mom because I could have seen that at Dollar Tree. So when I was in three supply store, I just grabbed this one. But only for my face anyways. I'm just gonna. Okay. I'm actually gonna put this in my purse. Lord. Okay.
Yeah. I'll put her on. Okay, so it is 6:27. And I'm ready. I got my put my hoodie on off camera. Let me put on my glasses. Okay, so put my glasses on. I'm gonna show y'all the beat. Okay, so y'all, this is the beat. I got on UGG shoes. Yeah. Who takes my phone? But this is how I look. Y'all, I'm running a little bit late, but I need to put on some perfume before I go. So let me put on some perfume before I go. I'm gonna put on this watermelon. Okay, so guys, it is now 6:33. Can't get this. Well, 6:34 now. I'm trying to. Okay, it is 6:33 on the way to school. I'm on time. We're on the way to school, and I'm gonna get back to y'all once I get to school and arrive there.
Time I sip on cocaine, I get vulnerable. Annoying the sounds of the storm when it comes. She understand I can't take her everywhere a nigga going. I've been in the field like the treasure on the coin. I can hear them tears when they drop over the phone. Get mad at yourself cause you can't leave me alone. Gossip, get messy, that ain't what we doing. Traveling around the world. Over the phone, dropping tears. I get more vulnerable when I get good. When you drunk, you tell me exactly how you feel. My time away from women. I cannot convince you that I love you for a living. I be on your line, feelings flowing like a river. You be texting back, you a kiki on the river. Message say deliver, but I know that y'all don't get it. Why you introduce us if you knew that you was with him? Made me shake his hand, we got been fucking for a minute. Walk me off the plane because you know that I'm a swimmer. Supposed to be a dog, but you done put me in a kennel. Girl, put a month alone and all that barking over dinner. I was fucking with you when you had a tiny presidential. You got better when you met me and that ain't coincidental. Tried to bring the best out you, guess I'm not that influential. Guess I'm not the one that's mad for you. I can hear your tears when they drop over the phone. Get mad at myself cause I can't leave you alone. Gossip and messages, that ain't what we doing. Yeah. Trapping around the world. Over the phone dropping.
She can't see her life without me, she's so plastic. fuck that nigga, you can tell him that you must it. And she don't wanna go to sleep, she angry. Lately she been noticing he ain't me. I wish that we can change places. No more no boo boo fantasy. She got my heartbeat racing. Let's say time is. Don't go live no life without me, cause you must be. Oh, and I don't wanna go and let you make me.
Pretty face, pretty tender. But pretty taught me ugly lessons. Pretty had me giving more than I was getting. So pretty don't come with something more than I did it. Shame to tell my friends how much I do for you. Cause they know that you would never do the same for me. I wasn't looking for your secrets, they just came to me. And they contradicted.
Y'all, I had to hit the store before I go to school because the girl needs some motherfucking snacks. I think I'm gonna get fruit water and some chocolates. These the ones that I be on heavy, like, let me put my card in my pocket. Or, they don't even got the ones that I be drinking. So I'm just gonna get a green apple. And then, y'all, let's see what chips. I don't want now one of these chips. I want some Takis, to be honest. Okay, let's see. Oh gosh, I look so good. Finally just got the school. I can tell today's gonna be a good day but a bad day at the same time, because who I want to be here, not even her. Like, what are you doing? But I'm gonna end this video out because I arrived at school. But make sure y'all like it, like, comment, and subscribe. Comment down below what video do y'all want me to do next, and make sure y'all subscribe if you already haven't. See you guys in the next video.